Hey guys, DarksunR here. As I play a lot of adult games, sometimes you come across some games where you have to grind constantly for money, stats, and other things. It can grow tiring and boring really fast. So today, I will show you how to edit your game resources or saves in real time. Meaning, you can edit your game values while playing the game and increase or decrease them as you want. So let's get started. First, download the mod named u.r.m, short for Universal Renpy Mod, from the link down below. Extract it to your game's game folder. Now start your game. I will be using this game as an example. Remember the values in the upper left corner. Press Ctrl plus M to bring down the edit menu. We can do this in two ways. First, search for the name of the resource you want to edit. In my case, it's iron. Now I will edit it to say 8 and exit. As you can see, the process was successful. Now there are cases when you don't know the name or its spelling. Then you can search by the value directly. For example, I currently have 11 emeralds. So I will search for 11. Let's edit it to 12 and exit. And that's how you edit Renpy game variables in real time. This mod works with 95% of games. That's all for this video. Please subscribe and see you in the new one.